Reflection. Jesus saw the hungry crowd. Jesus had compassion on them. Jesus wanted to feed them. So he discussed with his disciples. Philip answered, "It would take more than half a year's wages to buy enough bread for each one to have a bite." But Andrew spotted a boy with 5 barley loaves and 2 small fish. "This is such a small food for such a big crowd." Jesus looked at things differently. With God, anything is possible. He fed the whole crowd with these 5 barley loaves and 2 small fish. A great miracle. When they had all had enough to eat, he said to his disciples, "Gather the pieces that are left over, let nothing be wasted." Verse 13. So they gathered them and filled 12 baskets with pieces of 5 barley loaves left over by those who had eaten. A marvelous miracle. But we can't forget Andrew. Andrew, by simple faith, brought this little boy to Jesus so Jesus could do a great miracle. It is such a small thing expected of us, and God will do his part by multiplying and blessing.